imaginary picture. Usually it's something that moves.
First, because you don't have the speed and the reflexes yet, I always saw it as like chopping the ball. You want to slice it, and when you slice it, you are compensating. You're getting a little air at the same time you're getting that motion and getting your foot over the ball, as opposed to a touch, a full spin and a touch. You're kind of chopping it, so you get that kind of momentum. Your foot's already almost halfway up, and you get back around it. The second way, well, so I'll show you that. You know, it's like a chop, right? As opposed to straight up, you cut it a little bit. You saw the spin on that ball, right? A little easier for me. The second way I learned it was technically a combo, where you do a knee catch. Legs are sweaty. Knee catch, and you've already got it in the air, and you just basically flick it around. And I got used to that. Knee catch around the world, to eventually doing it around the world.